Hello and welcome back. It's really hot in Miami, and when it's hot, I love to make my recipe for tropical chicken salad. So today, that's what I'm making for you, tropical chicken salad a la Nydia. And the ingredients are 1.5 to 2 pounds of pre-cooked shredded chicken, 1 cup of mayo, 1 small onion diced, 1/4 cup of chopped celery, the juice of 1 lime, about 2 tablespoons of chopped parsley, about 2 tablespoons of chopped carrots, salt and pepper to taste, 2 cloves of garlic, minced garlic, 1/4 cup of sweet peas, and 1 cup of fruit cocktail. And I'm including here mangoes, fresh from my trees, because it's mango season here in Miami. The first step is to mix the mayonnaise with the lime juice, the salt and pepper, parsley, and the garlic. Okay, mix it well. This is when it's gonna flavor the chicken. Now I'm gonna add my mayonnaise mixture to the chicken. Very good. And mix it well. Now I'm gonna add the rest of the ingredients, but only half of the sweet peas, because I'm gonna use the other half for garnish at the end. And you mix it very, very well. If the salad is too dry for your taste, you can add a little bit more mayo, or you can do what I do. I'm gonna add about 2 tablespoons of olive oil. The olive oil is gonna add a little bit more of that fruity flavor that is so prominent in this salad. Now that my tropical chicken salad is done, I'm gonna show you how I put this together, and it's a beautiful presentation. In my plate, I have mixed greens here. I also have Swiss cheese. As you can see, I already placed the chicken salad in the center, hard-boiled eggs, croqueta, and if you don't know how to make croqueta, please check my recipe here on my channel on the croqueta de jamón. Now for garnish, a little bit of the sweet peas and some more mango. Now tell me this doesn't look good. I know you're gonna love my tropical chicken salad. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you next time here in Nydia's Miami Kitchen.